Hello, I'm Yvonne from Seoul Edu, and let's talk about one of the most popular programs for international students in Australia. Let's talk about cybersecurity is related with the security in networks and platforms. Here in Australia, it's one of the professions with high demand. In Australia, there is some benefits for people who is studying cybersecurity programs. For example, you don't need a specific background in technology or cybersecurity to go into these programs. Also, you have several options during the year to start any university program in cybersecurity. And one of the most important, you can get a longer postgraduate visa for these programs. In Australia, there are some vocational options for this course, but the most important, they are in the higher education level. So you can get some bachelor degrees, master degrees, some graduate diplomas and graduate certificate, and also some PhD. Well, let's mention three academic levels. For bachelor degrees, the student need a complete year 12 or a diploma. Also, they need a 6 or 6.5 IELTS to get into the program. For master degree, a bachelor degree program is necessary. It doesn't need to be in the same field. It could be any discipline, and you can go into the program also with the English for 6 or 6.5 in IELTS. For PhD, you need some other requirements. For example, you need to show that actually you have an excellent academic performance and that you also have some experience in research. There is several options in Australia for cybersecurity programs in university level. Here in Queensland, we can mention, for example, QUT, UQ, and even Griffith University, also located in other cities in Queensland. And of course, we have several options in all the states in Australia, South Australia, Western Australia, New South Wales, and Victoria. There is several options for these graduates, but let's mention the top three. So they can have job positions like security consultant. Also, they can do, for example, penetration tester and also some security analyst. So basically, they need to be in charge to protect all the systems in the company. Here in Australia, an average salary for this professional, it should be around 90,000 and 120,000 per year. But of course, this is depending on the size of the company the professional are and also the experience. The most experience, they can get even 200,000 per year. The answer for that is not. Of course, the mathematics has a role in this kind of program, but you don't need a high knowledge in mathematics. I can say that actually you need more like problem and solving skills. Well, I guess that in general, for most graduate university students here in Australia, it's really easier to get into some internship programs. Information technology, for example, have the option to get into the professional Australian year. So this program give you the opportunity to have more knowledge about the Australian professional environment and also to start some internships in the field. This is all the information any international student should know about cybersecurity programs in Australia. If you have more questions, you can comment down below in this video and you can subscribe to our channel to get more content like this. I'm Yvonne, signing off.